An Oxnard man will be home soon after a judge overturned his wrongful conviction. That was the moment supporters outside learned that the judge dismissed the case against 32-year-old Ignacio Ixta Jr. He had been convicted of attempted murder 10 years ago and sentenced to 35 years in prison. The DA declined to re-prosecute after the credibility of a key witness was brought into question. The defense also says prosecutors withheld key evidence at trial.